My name is Tom Nguyen. I work for Dickerson for about 40 years now. And I came from Vietnam. I got out of Vietnam in 1978. And I came over to the US in 80. Back then, I don't speak English at all when I come over. After I went to go to school for 30 English a year, I can work here. I can do mechanical work, I can do trailer work, I can do lift gate work, and do just about everything. When they give me the job to do, I got it done. No questions asked. He don't have to look over and say, oh, I gotta check to see if he do it correctly or not. When he hand me a job, I consider it done. Done it right. I like what I'm doing, and I still like what I'm doing. They want me to stay here until I retire from here. And I love to retire the way I started at. And I hopefully I could retire from here when I'm 34. And that's what I managed the lift gate installation side for Dickerson. We had two customers that we managed with there. They just stay with us from the beginning. It's getting better every year, and it changes. And then, I mean, the way they're going, they're getting better and better every year. Get bigger every year. We join with the Cox Automotive, and I think we're going to get bigger and bigger because this company growing every year. Yeah, the Dickerson, we get better and bigger every year. I think the future will ride on with the Cox combined with Dickerson. We're going to make a difference. We're going to make a lot of difference.